FDA now extending expiration dates for some EpiPens that are on the market by 4 months. And this comes during a nationwide shortage of that life-saving allergy drug. It does not apply to EpiPen Junior, which is used for kids weighing between 33 and 66 pounds. To check and see if your EpiPen has been extended, we have a link on our website, WTHR.com.